This is my second review and second challenge with the plum. Using the milk. That's the end of the video.